Es el grito que repite la afición. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es en cada palpitar mi corazón. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es el grito que repite la afición. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es en cada palpitar mi corazón. Que ir a triunfar al mundial, venceremos a todo rival. Con el lema Perú a campeonar, siempre arriba Perú debe ganar. Que ir a triunfar al mundial, venceremos a todo rival. Con el lema Perú a campeonar, siempre arriba Perú debe ganar. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es el grito que repite la afición. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es en cada palpitar mi corazón. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es el grito que repite la afición. Perú campeón, Perú campeón. Es en cada palpitar mi corazón.
Music of India.
The music of India includes many types, like classical, folk, movie, Indian rock, and Indian pop. Indian rock and pop come from the Western rock and roll. Indian classical music has Hindustani and Carnatic music. Hindustani music is related to the northern part of India. Carnatic is one of the oldest forms of classical music and is related to the southern part of India. Both Hindustani and Carnatic music have the concept of raga and tala. Ragas are basically the arrangement of notes in different sequences. Tala is the rhythm element. It is actually the sequence of beats performed by Carnatic singers using hands and fingers at a fixed time cycle.
Today we're going to be singing a Carnatic music song called Sri Gananatha in Malahari Ragam.
I'm going to sing another Carnatic music song in Isha Manohari Ragam.
Agamadi sannutam akila loka pujitam yogi sali sevitam bogi sali bhavitam raga dvesha dirahita ramaniya hrudaya muditam Shri Guru Gaha Sanmuditam Shinmula Kamala Sitam Samagari Sari Gama Pani Dapa Mapa Sani Sa Riga Marisa Sani Dapa Magari Sani Shri Gananatam Bajare Shri Gananatam Bajare
Hola amigos, hello friends. Okay, so Miss Feldman is putting together a video of cultural songs around the world, and my mom and I are going to sing you a song that is sung usually to toddlers, preschoolers, if you fall and get hurt, just to kind of help you get your mind off of it. Okay, so here we go.
Sana, sana, culito de rana. Ponga un huevito para mañana. Si no sanas hoy, sanarás mañana.
Adiós.
Adiós. Hello, friends. And my name is Camilla, and I'm going to sing you this song that my mom sings to me and Marina to fall asleep, used to sing to fall asleep. And it goes like this. Oh, and she's from Argentina. Aro ro mi nena, aro ro mi sol, aro ro pedazo de mi corazón. Esta nena linda, sé que queda dormida, cierra los ojitos para descansar.
This song is called Aquarela from Toquinho. Enjoy! Numa folha qualquer eu desenho um sol amarelo. E com cinco ou seis retas é fácil fazer um castelo. Um lápis e torno na mão e me dou uma luva. E se faço chover, uns riscos tem um guarda-chuva. Um pinguinho de tinta caiu um pedacinho azul do papel. Numa instante imagino uma linda gaivota voar no céu. Vai voando, contornando a imensa curva. Norte e sul, com ela. Viajando Havaí, Pequim ou Istambul, pinto um barco a vela, brando, navegando tanto céu e mar, seja o azul. Nos nuvens vem surgindo um lindo avião, rosa e grana volta, colorindo com suas luzes a piscar. Mas imaginar, e ele está partindo, sereno e lindo, se a gente quiser, vai pousar. Thank you for listening. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Beth White.
Hi guys, I'm Grace.
I'm Jared.
And we've been in Cochabamba, Bolivia for almost 14 years. We're going to sing a song for you today, Father Abraham.
El padre Abraham tenía muchos hijos, muchos hijos tiene el padre Abraham. Yo soy uno y tú también, y todos alabemos al Señor. Mano derecha, el padre Abraham tenía muchos hijos, muchos hijos tiene el padre Abraham. Yo soy uno y tú también, y todos alabemos.
Mano derecha, mano izquierda.
El padre Abraham tenía muchos hijos, muchos hijos tiene el padre Abraham. Yo soy uno y tú también, y todos alabemos al Señor.
Mano derecha, mano izquierda, pie derecho.
El padre Abraham tenía muchos hijos, muchos hijos.
I am James Bond, and I am in Miss Mo's second grade class.
And I am William Grant in Miss Carter's fifth grade class. Our dad is from Manchester, which is northwest of England. We are going to talk about how the northwest of England has changed and impact on many recent years. We can't talk about music from the northwest of England without talking about the Beatles. The Beatles were four men from Liverpool, a major city in the northwest located 34 miles away from Manchester, and were active from 1960 to 1970. The Beatles have been known as the most influential band of all time. Paul McCartney, John Lennon, and Ringo Starr, and George Harrison, right here in the paper, a picture, were members of the band. Paul and John were the primary songwriters, but both Ringo and George wrote songs too. The Beatles were known for their creativity and constantly evolved. The music that they created belonged to the career such as Love Me Do, I Want to Hold Your Hand, Ticket to Ride, were very different songs from Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Band album, with songs like Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, Yellow Submarine, and A Day in the Life. The Beatles broke up in 1970 after the band tried to complete solo projects, although the Beatles broke up over 50 years ago. They still influence rock bands today, such as Billy Joel, Always, Oasis, and many artists. And we are going to play some music by the Beatles.
Yellow Submarine, released in 2009 by the Beatles on Amazon.
Hold the picture up. Can you sing with it, boys?
You can sing along if you want.
Let's see, Jamie.
Submarine.
We all live in a
yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine.
Yellow submarine.